hapa tunataka wasichana wakuje hapa wenye wame qualify, even those that may not be able to afford fees to come to this school. This was about training leaders, and we don't want to disadvantage a girl who has got the capacity, the capability of actually coming and scoring very highly. Kindly support this needy students program as a way of remembering what Lorna was looking for, that we may not have a girl being chased away from this school, particularly if they are not able. Remember, we are talking about, and there are very many ways of knowing that a student really is not capable or is not able to pay school fees.